The Transportation Ministry claims Indonesia's sea toll road program is showing progress. Currently, there are 100 ships serving 96 sea lanes in Indonesian waters. The ministry will add new lanes to its sea toll road program. In 2015, the program included 86 lanes. This year, the number has risen to 96, 65% of which are in East Indonesia waters. Next year, the ministry plans to include 10 new sea lanes, eventually totaling 106 sea toll road lanes. 56 ports will also be added to the program.
Kami juga menyelesaikan 35 pelabuhan tahun lalu. Banyak loh, 35. Daerahnya jauh-jauh. Ya. Saya yakin kalau saya sebut, Anda juga nggak tahu. Pasti tanya, itu di mana Pak? Begitu. Ya, 35 pelabuhan yang kami akan usulkan untuk diresmikan Bapak Presiden. Kalau Bapak Presiden masih ada waktu lagi, saya akan usul lagi tambahan 56 pelabuhan lagi kalau mau. Jadi total 91. Setahun nggak banyak ya.